All right, guys, so we just got back from SEMA. I put together a pretty cool little video with some of the highlights, some of the cool cars, products, tools, all that stuff that we've seen while we was out there. So hopefully you dig it and you like it, because it was pretty much the whole SEMA show wrapped up in one video. So you guys, check it out. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. doing today?
I like your eyes.
Yeah! car heavy being in behind the wheel on the Shelby GT500. Hashtag Ford Sema.
Write your local SEMA representative. Tell them that we need pyrotechnics. I want to see fire. I think y'all do too.
Thank you. Exactly. Just don't have the dog or the cat.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed that tour of the 2021 Sema Show. And that's a wrap. I had a lot of help making this video. Some of the footage that was shot at the drift track and the burnout contest was done by Luis Lopez Jr. Thank you very much for helping me out with that. And my awesome wife did a whole lot of walking and shooting footage over those 4 days as well. So thanks to those guys for helping me out. And also, thank you for hanging in there and watching it with us. If you like it, be sure to hit that thumbs up. And like always, click that subscribe button. You guys have a great week. See ya.